Billy Bronzini talking shit.
Oh, yo. So, just to add insult to injury, regarding the recently leaked Supreme Court draft reversing Roe v. Wade, Justice Clarence Thomas was compelled to say,
"If people cannot live with the outcomes we don't agree with,
like his witless wife, for example,
then the integrity of the judicial branch of government is undermined."
Really? That's pretty rich coming from a guy who doesn't know what the fuck integrity is. 70% of Americans don't want Roe overturned, yet in the name of integrity, this hypocritical pile of shit believes it's his right to overturn the will of the people. Hey, Clarence, where do you buy balls that big? Meanwhile, back in 2016, good old boy Mitch McConnell took a break from the hopeless task of finding his chin and blocked President Obama from filling a Supreme Court vacancy 10 months before the election, saying,
"The voters should decide who selects the next justice."
Yet when Ruth Bader Ginsburg passed, McConnell nearly tripped over his own neck to place Amy Coney Barrett up for confirmation only 6 weeks before the 2020 election. Why let fair play get in the way of two-faced and turkey-neck power ruled by corruption? During their confirmation hearings, Alito, Gorsuch, Kavanaugh, and Barrett all referred to Roe v. Wade and Planned Parenthood v. Casey as precedent-settled law. Normally, that means it's not to be revisited. Of course, they lied before Congress, and this shitwit believed them.
"You know, I have to do what I think is right."
As she voted for Gorsuch and cast the deciding vote for Kavanaugh. She probably also believes pigs fly and Trump University was a real school.
Believe me.
I do.
Billy Bronzini talking shit.
Oh, yo.